easier than it looks. Hold the tie like this. Grab the thin end and wrap it around your hand twice. Note the circular shape you just made. Now with your right hand, pull out the inner loop from inside that circle and drop it on the outside. As you're doing that, pull out the next layer from inside the circle and pull it up like this. And there you go. What you should end up with is a nice triangular knot. Here it is.